Hello everyone, welcome to Health Info Channel, and in this video, we will provide to you information about Aceclofenac. In this video, we will have you answer the questions, what is Aceclofenac? How Aceclofenac used to treat disease, the contraindication, side effects, pharmacodynamic, mechanism of action, dose of aceclofenac, and some notice information relating to the using aceclofenac in pregnant and lactating women. So, let's begin. Aceclofenac is a nonsteroidal anti-inflammatory drug or NSAID with anti-inflammatory and analgesic properties used for arthritis, rheumatoid arthritis, and ankylosing spondylitis. The drug had higher protective effect than other NSAIDs. This information from a blinded study. For the indication, aceclofenac is indicated for the relief of pain and inflammatory in osteoarthritis, rheumatoid arthritis, and ankylosing spondylitis. For the contraindication, this medicine is contraindicated when patients have allergy to aceclofenac or any other substances, allergy to aspirin or any other NSAID such as ibuprofen, naproxen, or diclofenac. Patients who have history of the following when taking aspirin and any NSAID like asthma, attack, running nose, itching, and or sneezing, or nose irritation, right rest circular itchy rash on the skin, which may be itching, stinging, or burning, fueling a severe allergic reaction, anaphylaxis. Symptoms include difficulty breathing, wheezing, unusual pain, and vomiting. History, disease, or suspicion of gastric ulcer or intestinal bleeding, severe kidney disease, have or have ever had severe heart failure or heart attack. Severe kidney disease, severe liver disease, bleeding or bleeding disorder, and patients who are pregnant only deemed essential by a physician. Here are some common side effects of aceclofenac. This include stomach ache, constipation, diarrhea, nausea, vomiting, skin rash, dizzy, visual disturbances, flatulence, flush, stomach ache, loss of appetite, heartburn. For the pharmacodynamic, aceclofenac is an NSAID that inhibits both COX-1 and COX-2 enzymes, two important enzymes involved in inflammation. It is especially more selective for COX-2 than COX-1. COX-1 impacts on the generation of prostacyclin, which contributes to the gastric mucosa protection. COX-2 is an inducible enzyme involved in the production of inflammatory mediators in response to inflammatory stimuli. Here are the mechanisms of action of aceclofenac. By inhibiting COX-2, aceclofenac regulates the production of various inflammatory mediators, including prostaglandin E2, PGE2, interleukin 1 beta, and TNF from the arachidonic acid AA pathway. Aceclofenac has been shown to reduce nitrous oxide production in human articular chondrocytes. In addition, aceclofenac interferes with neutrophil adhesion to the endothelium by reducing the expression of L-selectin, CD62L, which is a cell adhesion molecule expressed on lymphocytes. Aceclofenac is proposed to stimulate glycosaminoglycan synthesis in human palm cartilage through its inhibitory activity on IL-1 beta production and activity. The articular cartilage protective effects produced by 4-hydroxyacetylcofenac block the IL-1 mediated production of prometric metalloproteinase 1 and metalloproteinase 2-3. The M interfere with the release of proteoglycans from chondrocytes. For the dose, the usual dose for pain relief and the inflammatory in adults is 200 mg divided 2 times a day, 100 mg in the morning, and 1 mg in the evening. Drink after meals to avoid stomach upset. And it is not recommended to use the drug in children under 18 years of age because there are no clinical data on its use in this group of children. For the elderly, the lowest possible dose should be used for the shortest possible time and regularly monitor side effects on the digestive system. The dosage form should be selected at an enterical date tablet. Please remember the drug is not recommended for use in pregnant and lactating women. And that's all information about aceclofenac. Thank you for listening and see you again soon. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for Hang for channel. Goodbye!